Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to WCF. And tonight, we have a tag team match. It'll be High Flyer and Superstar versus Apollo Blade and Slayer.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to WCF. It is me, the one and the only Mike Hawk. It has been a while, but, you know, a personal business with the wife. But nonetheless, there he is, High Flyer. One of the two extreme champions, and so far the longest reigning extreme champion, but to the point where it should be former champion, as he lost it at Do or Die, but, you know, on a path to going back to being, going for greatness, if you will. I'm stuttering, sorry about that, it's been a while, ladies and gentlemen. I start bringing so much to the table, I mean, you know, just look at his size, so much power, but when he's in the ring, so many just, real aerial moves in the ring, but nonetheless, they will be tagging with Superstar here tonight. This is tag partner. In the WCF, as now we await their opponents. There he is. He's got the whole globe in his hands. And there he is, the global champion, Apollo Blade. What a story. What a story Apollo Blade is. Came into the WCF, constantly got, you know, kicked over. But he's the one that pulled the most cowardly move of all, where he cucked over Ana, but nonetheless, it's got him where he is now. Your global champion. He will be teaming with Slayer, which, in my opinion, is a tag team if I've ever seen one. Again, if you haven't watched Paul Blade build a new global championship, wait, that's a Paul Blade's prize possession right there.
Between me and you, I overheard Slayer saying he didn't want to tag with you. So, got my phone, gave a little phone call to Mr. Smith, and guess what? He said he found a tag partner that wants to tag with you, and he really wants to tag with you.
Oh my, really wants the team. In my opinion, who would even want the team with Apollo Blade? I mean, Apollo Blade's on a whole nother level. Mentally. Some hard, like a some vodka that I jumped off my heart. And recently, Well, whether Apollo likes it or not, that's going to be his tag partner here tonight. As I, well, I guess the two quote-unquote global champions, as now high-flying Apollo Blade will start things off. And now, Apollo Blade with a headlock right there. Look at that. Oh, and what a drop kick. Taking out Apollo Blade. Moment, look at Extinction already won the tag. Extinction trying to find a new tag partner after his friend, better enemy, I guess you could say, El Spidey, has yet to be seen in a while. Rumor has it he ran into some issues with the cartel, you know? But, anyways, as headbutts there. What about Apollo Blade? Thinking about Martel. Oh my god, what are we gonna see here? Oh, Apollo Blade. Trying to get the tag. No, won't get it. Bystander in the back watching. Oh, no! Oh my goodness. Taking him out with his legs. Nice big foot to the face right there. And now, what are we gonna see here from High Flyer, former longest reigning Extreme Champion? Oh! Cross Harbinger right there, locked in! Well, Apollo tap, but if he does, he'll lose the match to not only him, but Extinction. And you see him reaching for the title that Apollo Blade once had until he created a new one. Whenever he got the resources, he grabs the ball, one! And has to break the hold, or else he is disqualified. Oh, Apollo Blade right back up. Oh, and a shoulder tackle swinging on the big man, High Flyer. We're gonna see here now from Apollo. Apollo Blade up. Oh. Oh no, that is nasty DDT from High Flyer. Oh, look at Apollo Blade. And now the cover. One, two. Kick out by High Flyer. Being a dick right now to Extinction, but regardless, then again, this is the same man that had to disguise himself against Otta, of all people, when Otta won the Global Championship. As of right now, we have to focus on the now, unfortunately, and the now is when Paul Blade is a champion. Now he's stomping on High Flyer, a grounded High Flyer. And now we're on the legs, think about the legs of the Calf Crusher. And now, will High Flyer tap? If he does, lose a match for him and, from him, and Superstar reaches the Paul. One, two, three, four. He's going to have to release the hold, but he would be disqualified. And now, oh, look, you see right here, Extinction. Apollo loves Extinction, apparently. Well, Apollo Blade reluctantly tags in Extinction. And Extinction is not coming into the matchup. And now making Extinction, or not, Apollo Blade, excuse me, hold the title. And now, oh, High Flyer taking it, Superstar. Here comes Superstar. And now, oh, we might need to use that ladder and chair, sir. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! And it's Superstar just throwing his entire weight onto Apollo. He might become Apollo flat after Superstar is done with him. Oh, nice drop kick right there from the big man himself, Superstar. Oh, High Flyer tagging himself in. I don't know what the point of that was, but now here is High Flyer, and now, oh my goodness. Oh, now just training jab. Oh, and a shoulder tackle. Training shoulder tackles, oh, and Apollo Blade goes down. High Flyer dazed. And just, oh, lands on Apollo. One, two, and a kick out by Apollo Blade. It was close to the rope. He could have grabbed it, but you know. Oh my goodness, and now what are you gonna see here? Crossface locked in right here. Can High Flyer, will High Flyer tap out here? We have yet to see. Oh my goodness, grabbing the hair! Oh my goodness! Now taking the ankle, taking his ankle, trying to get the legs. And now, what's High Flyer going for here? Oh, and again, the foot to the chest, taking out Apollo Blade, and Apollo Blade is down. Now what are we gonna see from High Flyer? He's flying, and I don't know if he's high or not. Oh, they missed the tag. Extinction and Apollo did. And out. Oh, but Extinction tags himself in. And you see Extinction with that championship that Apollo got rid of is burned. I guess a little black on the back. Oh, and a super kick right to the face. As those other clowns would say it. And now, is this season? Can Extinction really use this? Oh my God! Taking out Extinction is High Flyer. Now we're gonna see here. We're gonna see it giving it to Superstar. I don't know what he's giving it to Superstar for. Oh, just spitting on it. Just handing it. Oh, and now Superstar spitting on the title. It's not really sanitary, sir. We are living in a pandemic. Oh! And now tagging it to Superstar. Here he comes, the big man. Once again, getting a little taste of the glory. Oh, missed the drop kick. And now, oh, the elbow drop. Extinction. And now what's Extinction, or what's Superstar gonna go for here now? Superstar. Oh, and now it's Extinction with some punches on Superstar. Oh my God, no way. Is he checking out the big man? No way. Oh, nope. It only lasted for a little bit. Oh, just slamming Extinction down. We hear the approval from Apollo. And once again, Slayer was supposed to be Apollo's tag team partner, but replaced with Extinction, who according to High Flyer would love, and I guess if you couldn't tell already, loves and wants to be Apollo's tag partner. As now here is Extinction getting back up into the frame, back into play. And now thinking his Apollo blade. Oh my goodness! Grabbing him and just slamming him down. Taking him down is is Superstar. I'm stuttering over myself.
Got a couple of
whiskeys,
huh?
Oh. And now, oh, what a leg drop right there from Superstar. I'm not even gonna lie, Superstar was something different from the last time we see him. Superstar, I feel like low key was training when it's time off, you know? Ooh. Oh my God. Huh? Oh my God. That was not necessary, sir. Extinction, and you can tell Extinction's pissed. Now he only has 9 fingers to work with. Oh, wow, I don't get how Superstar got duped into that. And now Superstar is ready for Apollo Blade. He made the tag off screen, off camera. I missed it, my bad. And now it's back to High Flyer and Apollo. Here we go again. And now I guess we're dancing once again. Oh, kicking him right. Oh, that's a gear. That was a beautiful end gear right there from High Flyer. And now him kicking up. And now, oh, what a shoulder tackle. Taking out Apollo Blade. Now Extinction and Extinction talking a little shit, a little smack. The High Flyer. Oh my God. I can't believe I'm saying this, but Extinction is directing traffic out here as he's making High Flyer do some sit-ups. You think Apollo Blade would... You think Apollo Blade would go through some sit-ups?
What the hell are you doing? I'll tag him.
Threatening Superstar. Here he comes. Huh? Yes, no, beating him. Yeah. Oh, right to the face. Back to the face. Oh, my goodness. And now slapping Superstar. Oh, I know. I bet you Superstar's pissed. Oh, my God. Extinction taking it to the outside, beating up Superstar. Oh, my God. Superstar. Oh, there he is, taking him down. Taking down Extinction. Oh, my goodness, on the cover. 1, 2. Oh. Apollo tried taking the win here for him and Extinction. Oh my goodness! Slap with the title and Extinction running away. Yeah, that's a nasty slap to Superstar. Oh my goodness. Oh my God, roll up! 1, 2! Apollo kicking out on the cover. 1, 2! Kick up from High Flyer now. You guys got me talking fast, supersonic speed. And now, what's High Flyer gonna go for here? Oh! Another stomp to the midsection of Apollo Blade. Oh, Apollo pushing off High Flyer. You can tell Extinction wants a tag.
I don't need you.
Oh, he didn't need him, but he might have needed him now. Oh, beating up Superstar. 1, 2, 3. Oh, my goodness. Apollo Blade. Oh, no way. The team of Extinction and Apollo Blade comes out victorious. The unlikely pair of Apollo Blade and Extinction. Oh, my goodness. Can you imagine? Oh my goodness. The unlikely pair of Apollo and Extinction. Well, Apollo got the win for him and his team. As Superstar High Flyer will be sent back to the showers after this match. And I'm actually going to sit up. Well, once again, High Flyer and Superstar trying to find themselves here in the WCF. And now, this kid, I can't believe this. Apollo and Extinction with the win here tonight. Apollo moving forward for his matchup against the Superstar.
And the horseshoes and the more rooms. Then we more
doors. A win here tonight for a whole way.